Okay, I'll try this again. Options. No exclusive full screen. Let's set the graphics to like medium or something. Maybe that'll help. I mean, I'm not sure, but we'll see. You
I
think it
left,
wouldn't?
I turned off ambient occlusion, and I think I turned down some of the anti-aliasing, but I reduced the resolution to 720.
You know, you think you wouldn't have to for a game like, you know, I changed, I just used the medium preset, I didn't mess with individual options, but the menu at least looks exactly the same, so I'm not really sure what those high-end options were doing. I guess better shadows? Invite sent. Can we both be Lara? We can both be Horus. Okay, I see a back button. That'll take us back. I don't see a start button anymore. Okay, so countdown's almost over. Okay, we got a continue button. So, wait. The continue button disappeared. What the hell? Okay, I guess it was just supposed to move on, but it didn't for some reason last time. Because...
In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt, until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed.
As Sylvania
his kingdom
too.
Declined,
it's a
he descended
quest.
To the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years, until I discovered a way inside.
Good going. All your
but
fault.
I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time, Croft!
This time it's actually
but it
someone
was too
else's
late.
Fault, Lara.
The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
We got cool
we
travel
owe
tickets.
You our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison. But you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last of
he
the old gods who
you.
Stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
Yep, we're gonna have to find pieces.
What the hell?
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here.
You can be too greater, but I got a laser staff.
If the character select didn't fuck up, it would be the other way around.
I also have some sort of bubble shield, like Smash Brothers. I don't have any other weapons. Oh, hey, you still have the grapple one. Step on the pressure plates.
What is that?
The mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Staff's beam defeats Set's marks.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
Looks like we got it. Are you dead? Did you fall off or something?
I fell into a pit that I didn't see because of this camera.
Well, I don't think there's a death penalty, so... that goes pretty solid so far. You're not, like, running through walls or anything.
Let me see...
Break all the pots. I'm gonna guess we have to stand on each plate, so let me go around and stand on the other plate. Okay.
Shoot the eye.
We have to destroy that thing if we want to go any further.
I've got a magic shield, but it can't hurt me. Yeah, I'm gonna guess I got a magic shield. I know.
One more shot!
I think it might be. There you go.
Fuck you, eye.
Little gods, have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years I was lost in the dark of Duat, but when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it! But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world. And you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves.
He makes a mockery of my father's domain.
Actually, hold on a sec. I gotta alt-tab and adjust the volume a little bit for one sec. This is just spinning around. Okay, one sec. Okay, I'm back. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, that's good. This is the forest compress. Oh! I did this. Okay, so this is like how I triggered the... That was a bit of lag, but... Thanks. Looks like we can co-op with the grapple line. So. Looks like you're gonna need a grapple. Yeah, that happens.
There has got to be a way up there.
I cannot tell where she is, but Amit is close. Keep your eyes open.
You know, I think it's... I think you're... Wait, is there any...
You gotta do the bubble thing and I jump on you.
Jump on me? Oh, I guess you can. Thank you.
More of Set soldiers. Let's put them to rest.
How's this bubble? I don't know. They don't much as bugs, but...
There is no telling when Amit will find you.
So, Amit was the giant dragon.
Dog?
Press right mouse to perform a dog roll.
The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Oh, that's what the bombs are for. What was bomb?
Hey! Horus doesn't talk like Toltec. I don't think you have it.
Gotcha. You know, one thing I'm disappointed about is that I don't have guns. I just have my laser staff. That's cool. I missed the guns.
Maybe you get to pick them up later on. Yeah, this is just your default weapon.
Okay. I feel like how Toltec starts with this. Looks like you're gonna have
one problem is that when I chat with the keyboard, I can't like use the controller at all.
Like it doesn't let you use the controller again.
No input will come from the controller, so I gotta pick the times.
I can't light this. Can you light this torch? I think it's just rubies, I guess. I don't know. Are you gonna die?
Jump on the line, man.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see.
Go to the side with on the spikes.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh, no, no. I'm sorry. Oh, my bad. Okay, you're back. We have like an inventory now? Huh. Bring supply effects to your character. Okay, I get that. And I have to add a ring. Okay, I've added a ring. I'm guessing you're doing that too.
Right. Let's just take this slow and steady.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Use shield and I move behind.
Right, let's start.
Damn! We cannot afford to waste a another moment. Amit will find you.
One thing at a time, please.
Correctly. Yeah, I'm getting the shield is definitely very much akin to Totec's shield, and that allows you to jump on top of
it. Is Amit. She devours the souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
It's an alligator. With him.
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
Yeah, there's just like a gun spitting.
Exhumed. Let me do the bubble thing, man. Looks like giant red buttons.
Here, line me up there. Okay, jump on top, line me up there. Maybe that doesn't work. Yeah, forget it. Okay, let's do this. Whoa! I just raised the spiky thing. I don't think that does anything. Oh, I know. Come over here to the spiky thing. Right. Okay, stand next to me. And now you can jump to the other spiky thing. Can you jump over there?
I think you have to orb up.
Okay. You did it. Oh, hey, it's a rolling ball thingy. Oh, you might want to light the torch behind you. That does anything. Looks like you're gonna play soccer. I see, we probably have to put the balls in these things. That makes sense now.
Ah, yes. That fits perfectly.
I gotta admit, the lighting effects in these balls are pretty cool. Croft in the Temple of Osiris has stopped working. A problem caused
Son of a bitch.
Stop working correctly. Well, we'll see if it was saved at any point.
We can't stand ancient.
Okay, restarting the game now. It's the guns are too much for it to handle. All the bullets can't render all the bullets. Okay, inviting you. Invite sent. There's a continue button, so it checkpointed at some point. I just don't know how close. Yeah, hopefully just like at the beginning of that puzzle or something. Okay, here goes. Please wait for clients to select their saving preferences. I'm gonna be Isis this time. You ready?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, the continue button is there. Now, let's see if it crashes.
I think it only counts the horse progress, so in reality, I've only finished like zero.
Wait, isn't that what the savings preferences is about? Like, does it save your progress? Oh, hey, look!
Basically, I have to agree that your data replaces my data.
Hey, I've got the gun, too. I'm happy. This is exactly where we left off.
Yeah, look, it's the game for feminists again.
Yeah, so it looks like Laura and Carter are just...
The laser can damage you.
So your pistols and my staff have a little bit of but the guns have special...
Oh, holy shit. You know, it didn't save my score. I actually have zero, but you kept your score.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that... Well, not that it matters, but that does kind of suck. Anyway,
Am I screening your lasering in one place? Is that what you're doing?
No, that's not good.
And I'm taking damage. There's some weird lag going on, I think.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand in one place and laser it. Come in. One or more players have been disconnected. Okay, that was it. I'll just invite you again and we'll continue and see if that lag rears... Maybe because that section just had a ton of enemies that caused the lag or something. Oh, hey, I can invite you from in-game, huh? Okay, let me do that. Let's see if this works. Please wait for clients to select their savings preferences. Continue. And I got a black screen that's lasting a while. No, okay, it's loading now. I see. So it seamlessly drops you from multiplayer to single player if someone drops out, pretty much. But then it has to do the load screen thing again once you add them. They don't just pop inside the game. Which is too bad.
This is longer than usual loading.
Yeah, I might have gotten stuck loading. Well, bugs are...
Hang on.
Oh, wait, no.
There.
Okay, am I just standing in one place lasering?
Yeah, now you're just standing.
Okay, I'm gonna run a bit. You see me running?
Any movements you do, you're moving in one place.
That's not good. But we'll see if it disconnects us.
I can't move ahead because on my screen you're stuck, you know?
Okay, let me suicide or if I can. And see if that registers on your screen. Okay, I suicided.
Still look alive.
That's not good.
That's not good.
Shit. You want me to try and hold...
Yeah, go ahead.
The only issue is I have no progress, so...
Yeah, that's fine. I'll get to see what the saving options menu looks like from my side then. So just invite me. Okay, clicking on your invite. Okay, now you're hosting. Host completion, you're zero.
Loading save game failed. The file is corrupted. You can override this corrupt data by starting a new game.
Yeah, let's just override the corrupt data. I mean, at least we're only, like, what, 1% to the game, right? Okay, I'm gonna say yes, I guess.
So far, this has been pretty mixed.
It's buggy. The netcode was working, but now it isn't.
Let's hope it isn't too laggy on your side.
What the heck? Wait, did it just start us here?
Yeah, I guess it went forward with the save. Ah, no.
Okay.
I guess despite the corrupted data, it's still, you know, still is good.
Yep. Yeah, I'm getting a bit of lag. Oh, now it looks like you're underneath the world.
There she is again!
I just got an amulet. Yeah, equipped amulets that give you powerful abilities. So amulets are special weapons, I guess. I guess we gotta go this way. Yeah, there's weird lag spikes. Yeah, and you're under the water. My screen stuck because it thinks you ran all the way off the screen to the left. Where does it show me on your screen?
Now you're stuck in one place. Okay, what we want to do is, I think, you try hosting again, maybe?
Okay. I will leave. And invite you. Okay, you're invited. It's been a year of buggy games. Even if this isn't a AAA game, it's still buggy. Okay.
Holy shit. I hope you like your next gen.
I guess this is next gen. I mean, it's on next gen systems.
Even on PC, the controller layout, it shows you the controls as an Xbox One controller, not a 360. So they're assuming by now you've bought a 360, an Xbox One controller, and use the driver.
Okay, now we're here. At least we made some progress.
You're still stuck on my screen.
Did I jump down into the sand area? On the screen? You're
nope.
Running around just
still stuck in one plate.
Uh-oh. Oh, we activated a cutscene. Are you getting a cutscene?
No, I am not.
That's the man. Okay, I got a cutscene that introduced some skeleton warriors, and you can stand on top of large balls that reach treasure in higher areas. One more players have been disconnected. Okay, I'm gonna restart the game, okay? Yeah. Okay, restarting.
There don't seem to be settings that are associated with the net code.
Yeah, not much I can do. I'm just going to change everything to the lowest quality settings possible. I don't know if that'll help. Maybe that's actually hurting? Actually? Wait, I turned the graphics down, and it got worse. I wonder if... Well, we'll find out. I turned it to the lowest it could go. We'll see if that makes it even worse. Okay, you're
beneath the skin, we are already one.
The graphics in the menu look exactly the same, even though I turned everything to the lowest. I don't know. Okay, I go and continue. Please wait for clients to select their savings preferences. My man, Horace again. I'm gonna continue.
Maybe Isis desyncs the game.
Yeah, it doesn't. Isis is a curse on the game. Stability. Who knows? Could be.
Also, I don't like that Horus has no life. My game crashed.
It crashed?
I think you want to go back to having high graphical settings, but what's his name? Lower the resolution.
It's kind of low. Okay, I'm going to quit and change the graphics settings.
They put stuff back up to high and set it to 720.
I could. I wonder what that'll do. Will it just like be in a little window on the screen? Okay, setting everything to very high. 1280x720. Wait, maybe triple buffered. No, it's still full screen, it's just, yeah, lower res. Weird. This is how it looks on Xbox. Oh, wow, wow. Oh, man. I can see the jaggies. Okay, inviting... Yeah, that, at least it's cool that at least it isn't in like a tiny window on the screen. Okay, continue. My man, horse. The rolling time bombs are powerful but explode quickly. Raise the staff to slow them down. Okay. So... there's like no discernible graphical difference between them. But the resolution sure makes a difference.
Okay, still stuck in place, I believe.
Right. Maybe it's just like some areas of the game are causing more of a lag. One or more players have been disconnected. Okay, I'm gonna restart again. You invite me, okay? After you should probably restart as well. But I'm definitely going to change the resolution back up because that was horrendous. Okay, triple buffer.
I like that YouTube is an option on the launch menu.
Yeah, what does that do? Does it just take it to the YouTube channel or something?
Probably.
Why not? Okay, go ahead and send me an invite. Okay, I clicked on the invite. Joining. I see, it says client. Interesting. Would you like to overwrite your save progress with no save data? Yes. You can stand on top of the large balls to reach treasure in higher areas. Of course we can. Ooh.
Just make it.
Okay, I just gotta jump on the slide.
Stand at the edge.
Oh, right, you just gotta grab one.
Orb thing.
Yeah, okay. Yep, you got it. You got a red skull.
I think we slipped past her.
We should go. Quickly.
I think you gotta lie to me. I gotta admit,
do the orb thing again.
I mean, from the client side, this looks super janky, but it's still fun. All aboard the elevator. This is totally Super Mario. It's a chase section where there are like rolling spikes you gotta duck or jump over. Duck under or jump over.
Yeah. You're gonna have to forgive me for this, but make it snap. I can't see the alligator on my screen, can you?
I did not see the alligator, but whatever it was, we weren't going fast enough, I guess.
I guess it's scarier if you don't know what it is.
It's an invisible alligator. Yeah, just keep going. The alligator warped onto my screen.
Holy shit.
Okay, that last part is tricky, but I think we can do it.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm dead.
God, this is janky.
Yep. At least it saved. That helps. I fell down. I'm dead. We fell in the same pit. I'm like, I didn't even see that pit. Whoa, well, you'd think I'd grab onto the side or something, but nope.
Keep rolling and rolling.
Ah!
It looks like she can't reach us, for now.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
Like the Dehaka from Warrior Within.